Exactly. And this is a game Alexandra Drennan designed when she was still in school. It's based on her favorite book. Have a go.
We cannot return to the past, but the future can redeem all that has happened. friend, and heed my words. Beware Pandora. She is nothing but fear and despair, and she will do anything to prevent you from reaching the flame. It is she who disrupted the trials of the Sphinx, and who bound me in the...
Looks like our hypothesis was correct. The megastructure is opening again. Everyone come to the VTOL, please. It's time to find Athena.
What about Pandora? She seems capable of displacing or controlling the other entities.
We should be careful, but we can't let such a vague threat paralyze us. Just keep your eyes open. There's something I've been thinking about. I know the New Alexandria disaster was traumatic. I know accidents like that make us think that it's best to stick to what we have. But what about all the accidents that have happened in New Jerusalem that nobody talks about? The collapse of the Rakovsky building. The Calvin Street explosion. The derailment that almost killed Benaroya and Kaneda. All of those happened because we stopped investing enough resources in our civilization. And if Melville hadn't been put in charge of city maintenance, this would still be happening.
It will happen again, either way. With how little we have to work with, it's only a matter of time.
You see, there may be a price for pursuing progress, but there's also a price for not pursuing it.